I get asked a lot of times what emergency management is, and it's kind of hard to tell somebody that doesn't understand public safety. But the biggest thing is if I do my job right in emergency management, they will not know what I do and should not know what I do. It's when I fail that they will realize that I have not done my job.
So most people come into emergency management from every different kind of job. It could be that they come from emergency management from teaching. It could be that they worked in government. It could be that they were first responders at Frederick Community College. Most of our instructors are practitioners of emergency management. Particular to emergency management are skills in planning, data analysis, making decisions under pressure, critical thinking, knowing your cognitive biases. There's a lot of things that help you in general life that are specific to emergency management.
I selected emergency management as my major, mainly because I've always been interested in disaster and disaster response. And also being a former volunteer firefighter, I've always been quite big on helping people. And so by choosing this major, I could do both at the same time.
So I kind of came from a place where I didn't have any background knowledge in it. I just kind of did my research, read up on the topic or the actual degree itself, and it sounded really interesting, something that I could see myself personally doing. And then just starting the classes at FCC kind of reiterated that passion and that, gumption to really want to pursue it.
My passion is in helping people, and I just feel like with emergency management, I can be involved in the whole process of preparation, the mitigation, the recovery, kind of the whole step.
The education I got at Frederick Community College through the MACEM prepared me for my bachelor's degree. I was not struggling. I came in, I had the knowledge ahead of time, and it made this transition very, very smooth.